I got all this stuff. I think I want to go back to that I kind of skipped. So, I think. I think we're gonna go back up and see where we get to.
Well, what happened here?
The boys left.
One here to the left. There's something. What no? Go lay down with mommy.
That's not moving. building is definitely different than the rest. Looks like a data disk.
Guess maybe I can't get over there yet. It says I can, but I don't, can't figure out how to get on top.
Check it out, BD. Priorite.
Let that be a lesson to y'all. You come into my outpost, I'll hunt you down and kill you myself.
Let's stop for a moment.
Rambler's Reach. Skills. Maximum life increase. Split it.
Time to review our gear.
Lightsaber.
Let's see. I can definitely work with that. That should do it.
Hey, got a proposition for you. You interested in the opportunity of a lifetime?
Maybe. Let's hear it.
Some folks ventured into the mine just down yonder. No one's heard from them since. That's right, little droid. Could be the makings of a tragedy. Most things on Kobo are. Prospectors were looking for priorite. Mine is chock full of the stuff. But saving those folks? That's the important thing, of course.
I'll look into it.
Now we're in business. Mine is just down yonder, you can't miss it.
made it. It'll be good to see Grease again. Been a long time. Maybe he knows where the others ended up. Seer stuck in the past. Marin wandering. Ancient history.
Cannot do this thing sold us a priceless relic, the key we have been searching for, except of course it's fake.
I thought it was the real deal, Ravis. Honest.
Oh. I believe you. But mistakes like these cannot be tolerated. Let this be a reminder of what happens when you cross the Bedlam Raiders. Kill him.
Oh, no! No!
Enough. Walk away.
A Jedi. Remind our friend here why his kind are supposed to be dead.
You want to pick a fight, you go through us.
Ah, what a delight to see one of your kind in action after all these years. Noble Jedi Knight, if you stay your half, I shall withdraw in peace. Be seeing you.
This is him, Doma. This is the one who stood up to the Bedlam Raiders.
All right, that's enough, Targul.
Targul! Get over here.
Yes.
You're Doma?
Well, yes, I am. You got a name, Jedi?
I'm Cal. This is BD-1. And, appreciate if you kept this quiet.
Well, here on the frontier, only way we survive is by sticking together.
That's right.
You didn't have to step in just now, but you did.
Yes, you did.
Turgle, shut it. We'll keep your secret safe. Cal. I'm sure we could both benefit from it.
Thanks.
Potential customer. What'll it be?
Nothing. Thanks.
Oh, well, that's a mistake.
I'm looking for an old friend. Forearms. Hairy. Big mouth.
Ow!
Vertically challenged. You can come out now, old boy. The coast is clear.
I tell you, Monk. The Bedlam Raiders are gonna be the end of this town. We got no hope. Zero. Zilch. Nothing. How you doing, BD? Wait a minute. Just get over here, you son of a bogling! Oh, it's been a while. I missed you, kid.
Hey.
Let me look at you. You look terrible.
Yeah, it's good to see you too, Grease.
Hey, are you taking care of him? Are you taking care of the Mantis?
Well, we ran into some trouble on our last job.
What sort of trouble?
The Imperial kind.
Oh. I should have guessed. They've been creeping around Kobo too lately.
Gyro's burnt out on the Mantis. We'll need your help to get moving again.
Yeah, sure, whatever you need. Come on, grab some seed. Listen, Monk, get my friend something special to drink.
Refreshments. One slippery Monk coming right up.
Welcome to Pyloon Saloon, the finest dive this side of Zeltrout.
Yeah, your description, didn't do it justice.
Here, sand in your eye.
Monk and I picked it up from the previous owner to a...
He caught a fatal case of blaster poisoning, courtesy of the Bedlam Raiders.
We've been introduced. You okay, Grease?
Oh, yeah, sure. As long as I don't have anything they need. Hey, what happened to the Mantis?
Oh, we are on Coruscant, gathering intel for Saw Gerrera. Things got bad. Only two of us made it out. Everything I'm doing feels pointless. The Empire's only growing stronger. Things, haven't been the same since the team split up.
Yeah, hey, we had some good times, didn't we, huh? Me, you, the Space Witch, Seer. Have you talked to her lately?
Marin's always on the move, exploring new places. Making new friends.
I was talking about Seer.
No. It's been a while. You?
Well, her credits helped us get this place off the ground, but she hasn't visited yet. She's very busy with this new project. Hey, Gal. Why don't you relax a little before we fix the Mantis? The galaxy can wait a couple hours.
Well, we should probably get moving as soon as we finish up.
I got a spare room down in the basement made up especially for you. You should check it out.
All right. Thanks, Grease.
Oh, excuse me. I gotta find the basement now. What was that? Say examine. Talk to...
That can't be up to code. Even out here on the frontier. There's the kitchen. Basement must be through here. Wow. Grease really outdid himself. Kobo's pretty far from the nearest trade route. Looks like Grease makes do with salvage. He's always had a green thumb. You know he talks to his plants? My old scrapper outfit. Why did Grease keep this? I know. Creepy. That's Sears Halleck set. Wonder why it ended up here. I need to clear my mind. Gear could use a refresh.
Still talking in your sleep, huh?
Guess some things never change.
Weirdo.
Hairball. Thanks for letting me crash here.
Of course. Why do you think I've kept your stuff around all these years? I was hoping you'd stop by and maybe take a break.
We both know what happens when I stay in one place too long. You said there's a spare gyro around here somewhere?
We've got plenty of time to fix the madness. You are what I want to talk about.
I'm fine. The sooner we get moving, the better.
And then what? You're going to go find some trouble with Saul Guerrera?
Maybe. Yeah. One of us has to keep fighting.
That's funny. That's the exact same thing you said the day we all split up.
Yeah, because I... Listen. I know you all had your reasons for leaving. But walking away isn't an option for me. I have to hold the line.
And where's that gotten you, Cal? Look, I wish things were different, but you keep losing people. And you yourself said that the Empire's growing stronger every day. Now maybe it's time for you to be something more than a lightsaber. Think about yourself. Settle down. Find a home.
What? Home, Grease? There is no home. Home was the Order. It was my teacher. It was everyone I lost. What does their sacrifice mean if I go and I just give up and stick my head in the sand?
I know you were dealt a bad hand, but you've got to take it from me. Somebody who had to learn the hard way. You gotta know when to walk away from a rigged game. Otherwise, you are gonna end up losing something you could never replace. Cantina. Now you go ahead and look. I keep a lot of spare parts down there. I'm sure you'll be able to find whatever you need to get the Mantis up and running.
Thanks. Appreciate all this.
Kyle, can I tell you one thing? It's really good seeing you again.
Yeah, you too. Grease. Think about what you said.
Hey, watch your step down there. Be careful. I definitely have a pest problem.
Old smuggling tunnels, huh? Grease always kept a few secrets up his sleeve. What'd you find? Let's take a look. Ouch.
That way's blocked.
Come on, we'll come back later.
Boglings? Are these what spooked Grease?
Missed this before.
Nobody's used these tunnels for a long time now. Dusty and abandoned. More scraps, huh? Leave it to Grease to take another person's junk and add more junk. It won't open.
Get to Grease, the sooner we can. We should check this out.
Let's move, BD. Almost reminds me of the Jedi training grounds. It feels different. Older. What is this place? Power's still running down here. Let's see if we can hit the lights. Think we could walk on that?
Careful, BD.
I'm sorry it has come to this.
Will it be a complete memory purge?
No. Only what the Council demanded.
Then at least I shall remember you. I am ready.
What is your name, droid?
I am ZNA4, of course. How may I serve the order?
Z. Tell me how to navigate the Kobo Abyss.
I have no information on that in my memory banks. Master Kree, you are aware the Republic has issued a full-scale evacuation order.
I am. That is why I have a very important task for you, Z. Take this.
A tuner? Oh, what a fine model. Oh, my!
Use that to open the forest array. Travel underground. Stop for no one. That is an order, Z.
Am I not coming with you?
No. The key to Tanalore is in that array. If you do not hurry, I fear it will be lost forever. May the Force be with you.
Droid has been here for hundreds of years.
Good day. Or is it night? Something's very wrong.
Is your name Z?
Yes, it is. How did you... Oh, no. I'm trapped. I've been trapped for... How long has it been?
I'm Cal. This is BD. We're gonna help you.
Pleasure to meet you both. Some help would be most appreciated.
Not completely, Z. I'm a Jedi.
But you're not even wearing the proper robes.
I'm more of a poncho guy.
Use the orb buttons to activate the bridge, then you can reach the crane controls. I think, after so many idle years, who really knows?
This droid's got more than a screw loose.
What was that?
I, said, hold tight, Z. Never took them. Ignited in the field.
And what was the reason for this flagrant breach of protocol?
It's a long story. Take a look.
Well, I must admit, I am in need of repair.
So Z, what's Tantalor?
A planet hidden within the Kobol base. It's home to a Jedi temple.
Of the Order's Light on the galactic frontier. At least that's what my master hoped Tantalor might become.
I should do it for now. Just gotta figure a way out of this place.
Well, I can help with that. It's this... Was it that? No. Oh! Yes, it is this way. Follow me. I see where we are. A meditation chamber. Master Kree designed these to train Jedi. I remember this. Don't recall what it does, however. Master Kree had a brilliant mind. Do you know her, Cal?
Can't say I do.
No matter. But I think she would have liked you. The exit is this way. I am very fortunate you came along.
Yeah, we could have been down here forever. Z, that planet you mentioned, what's it like?
Tantalor? Oh, what a wondrous place.
How do I get there?
Navigate the Kobolis.
That must be the knowledge your master purged from your memory banks.
Well, she must have had her reasons.
Jedi.
Come on.
I'll be there in a moment, Cal. Don't wait on my behalf. Oh, such strange buildings. Oh my, what is that?
I'm not a Bedlam Raider spy. I'm a friend of Cal Kestis.
Cal, what's it? Look, I told you, buddy, you're in the wrong cantina. I don't know anybody named Cal Kestis.
Hey, Grease.
Oh, that Cal Kestis.
Found the gyro. You made it.
Good to see you, Cal.
Grease Dritus, this is Boda Kuna. He was on Coruscant. Wouldn't have made it out alive without his help.
Oh, all right. Hi, nice to meet you. Unfortunately, I don't think I have another bed available. Wait a minute. Another one? Cal, you have a very bad habit of picking up strays.
I am ZNA4, humble servant to the Jedi Order.
Oh, I take it you haven't broken the news yet.
She was trapped underground.
I've never seen this design before. This droid almost looks like an antique.
Did you find anything down there worth credits?
Credits? Cal, you have saved me, but I must ask more of you still.
Oh, here it comes.
Master Centauri ordered me to open the forest array, but given my condition, I cannot fulfill that duty. Please. If I fail my mission, the key to Tanalore may be lost forever.
Wait a minute. Did you just say Tanalore?
You've heard of it?
Yeah, it's an old prospector's legend about a lost world filled with treasure.
Maybe this droid proves it's more than a myth.
Could be worth checking out.
Yeah, but first, I gotta fix the menace before the raiders snatch it.
Well, I'll escort you out there. Watch your back while you make the repairs.
Huh. Is he as tough as he looks?
Next to Seer, he's the best marksman I've ever met.
Okay. We'll take care of the menace.
I'll go see what's in the forest.
Thank you, Cal. As soon as I lift the operating order, I will join you in the forest array. Onward!
Z.
Whoa there, Heritage. While they're all sallying forth, why don't you ease up on the thrusters? Come along. I can get you tuned up, shined up, and, thought up on the state of the galaxy.
Cal, I'm gonna lock up the saloon so the raiders don't trash it. Use the back door, would you?
Tell me more about
this. You don't look like a raider.
What gave it away?
No blaster in my face, no spilling drinks and shouting bloody murder. Oh, cute droid, too.
That's BD-1. I'm Cal.
About dang time we had some new faces in town. I'm Zig, by the way.
Nice to meet you.
So, bartender, where's this oil bar?
This stage has seen better days.
You brought that droid in? Saved her too, huh?
Just helped her get back on her feet.
And he asked for nothing in return.
Well, she did let me hang on to her tuner key.
Ooh, a tuner key? What? You found a real one?
That's right.
Do you think I could maybe...
You can't borrow it, Turgle.
Listen, friend, what's your name?
It's Cal.
Moran. Charm. You seem a decent sort, Cal. Look. Maybe you're just the latest fool to get tangled up with the Bedlam Raiders, or maybe you're the real deal. But this place will bleed you dry. Understand? Get out while you can.
Noted.
Thank you.
All set.
Check out the word.